Hi guys! Today I will be showing you my saves from Melon Playground. And this will be scary. First we got Give me a sec. Okay, first we got Figure from Backrooms. Now we have Seek from Backrooms. Oh no! Welp, who cares? Now we have Dead Melon. Oops. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. Now we have a skeleton. Oh, it's a pumpkin. Another pumpkin. Now apple. He is on my team. Don't ask why I attacked him. Now my dino toys. And gorilla. And I have a giant dino. Now, weird truck. This was a test, I forgot to delete it. Now mango, it kinda looks like a mango. What I just said made no sense. Also, his head is not touchable. Your hand will go straight through his head. Now you can skip this part of the vid because it's only about the main characters being dipped in water. And this is orange. I mean pumpkin. I think we are almost finished. This is Apple, and he looks like a raspberry. Here is corn. This is the robot. And now this is from a tutorial, but I didn't finish watching, but here it is. Welp, it's pretty much the end, so just stop watching now and leave if you're still here, then I don't know.